Alright guys, Renova. Oh, it changed again. So Renova this morning around 10:40 something, if you could look at it, it went down 100%. So it added a zero to the 1/1000th of a penny. So it actually went down to 0.1 of a penny. Right now it's not moving, but it went back up to 1. So be extremely careful because you cannot move money out at those numbers if you're with Fidelity. I'm with Fidelity. I'm not allowed to buy the stock when it drops under. I was actually going to add more money into it, but as you can see, it went back up to 1/1000th of a penny. But like I said, it doesn't allow me to buy under this number over here. So if it goes back down to 0.1 of a penny, you're shit out of luck. So either you take out a loss, or you cannot buy back in. I mean, that would have been a great buy, because you would have quadrupled your money, plain and simple. It's so weird. When it goes down, it goes 0.5%, but when it goes up, it goes 2 times. So it's 50%, but when it goes up, it goes 2 times. So imagine that. I would have put $1,000. I would have easily have $2,000 and $4,000 when it moved back up, or a little bit more. So yeah, that sucked. Okay, God bless you guys. This is Sir Nova Negra. To the people that was talking shit about me and whatever, yo, dude, not everybody's an asshole. You have to see the context of what I was saying. I didn't like the bickering. I didn't like the people saying who found the what. Like, we're all in this together. If we separate ourselves into little groups, we won't be able to move shit. So we need each other. Each bank account counts. You understand that? Whatever, dude. I stopped your Patreon. I stopped everything. Not because I don't like you. It's because if you are gonna treat people like that and call us assholes just for the hell of it, I wasn't being an asshole. On top of that, if you're new and you have to read all the rules that are constantly changing on your channel, on your Discord, you have to give them some leeway. I mean, you have us walking on eggshells. But yeah, Renova. Anybody talking crap about any of the guys putting all these things out there for bullshit, dude? I repeat myself again. We all need each other. We cannot do this by ourselves. We're just hamsters in a hamster wheel once this shit is over. I do still have my money in Renova. Renova does not let me sell. Something that it was said by a lot of people. It's a very low volume. And even when it was high volume, it wasn't letting me buy at one. It was moving one and up, one, two. And I'm going to keep doing it. I'm going to keep doing it until I'm allowed to buy at a half of a point. Not even half of a point, but you know what I mean. A 0.1 of a penny, which will be swell because this thing is going down. It's really going down. If you are lucky to get it out at 2, I will just wait it out until it goes back down to a tenth. 0.1 of a penny and buy back in. But Renova, I think they already caught onto it and they're going to be attacking it. So it will be fun to see people. Oh, search is going up again. Oh, damn, I should have bought in. But yeah, all these people are doing is just playing hot potato. Stock hot potato. So be very careful. Be very careful. Enjoy the ride. The AVCT fiasco, as you can see, it's still going down. AVCT, let me open it up. AVCT is going down, and apparently people are buying back in. Look at that. They're buying back in. I don't know how to read the chart. So people, have some time reading about chart reading. Kevin from Freeform et al., he does a very good charting thing, and he tells you how to set up your trading view. So right now, America, AVCT, is a good buy. Which one is this one? What is this? Hold on. This is what? Come on, show me. AVCT, yeah. AVCT. Let me see. Finger. AVCT. So AVCT, it's people are buying this. And look at that. It triggered a buy alert at 130. So I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm not putting any more money into this. This thing is, I don't know. I just don't trust it. It's a buyout thing. People are buying in and out, but I don't think they're going to buy it. God bless you. It's my opinion. It's not a financial advice. GTII, also a sell alert on GTII. It went under the daily. What the hell? Why can I see my... What happened to this shit? I can't see my thing anymore. Okay. Oh, yeah. There you go. So, yeah. It's it has a sell alert, but I don't think so because it was $4.98. If you... I hope... Congratulations if you bought a $4.98. Oh, yeah. It said, you see? $4.98. A $4.98 was a buy alert. A $4.98. No, actually, it was a... $4.98. It was a buy alert. Now, it's a sell alert. $5.15. I don't know why. So, keep it up. Good luck, guys. God bless you.